In today's video, I'm going to show you how to remove the oil filter housing. The purpose of this is to refurbish it, give it a quick polish. One of these plugs here, so you want to remove that by squeezing it. So just put it here in place. So that's three. One more here, it's a 6mm or flat screwdriver. I'm using these, they're quite handy. So I'm going to loosen this hose. Clip, and then I will be able to remove the hose.
Thank you.